Implant design is important. Platform switching is important. Soft tissue thickness is important. Important is to understand that we must really know how factors relate to each other. How do they work with each other? That's the essence, actually, of zero bone loss concepts, to understand how factors work.